Mr. Weissman,
Yes.
Tell us about the film you're going to make.
Oh, sure. It's called Charlie Chan in London. It's a detective story.
Set in London?
Well, not really. Most of it takes place at a shooting party in a country house, sort of like this one, actually. Murder in the middle of the night, a lot of guests for the weekend, everyone's a suspect, you know, that sort of thing.
How horrid.